There's a very important proof to show us how useful the fear of Allah is for us. Look at one shock after another. The sea and the skies grow dark. Men drew the lots, and the lot fell to him. He is being thrown into the sea, and there is the fish swallowing him, and he stays in the darkness. He experienced great excitement and tension. As a result of these, he changes a lot. That is how the fear of Allah brings a person to an important conceivable line. The Quran gives a sign of this. It explains this.